motto, my slogan, the people my priority. I'm a good listener. I'm a good follower. I'm a good supporter. I'm a good advocate. And I'm a good person who likes to stand behind the causes and the issues that benefit our folk. So that's what this is all about. That's what my campaign is about. It's a people's campaign. You think it's good? Michael Jackson glove, classic. For the while, always from the city high school for the projects.
Definitely.
Two. Yeah. We here.
With my barber for over 30 years.
That's right. You know, we're gonna, how you doing, Miss Baker? I'm glad Miss Baker made it, y'all. Give it up for Miss Baker. Give it up for Miss Baker. That's my lady right there, Miss Baker. And that's what my campaign is about. It's about people like Miss Baker. It's about issues that Ron Terry had brought up. It's about human services. It's about Henry's little brother, you know? It's about... Okay, all right. Now I feel good over here. I got Miss Baker from the Towers with me, y'all. Everybody know Miss Baker from the Towers. Sale mother? Y'all know, yeah, I know Miss Baker. It's my pie lady right here. Every Thanksgiving. I'm doing this for Miss Baker.
Yeah, you're going to do well. I believe you're going to do well. I
think you got him shook, okay?
Thank you, Miss Baker.
I'm going to cook you a cake.
Okay, so I'm moving up to a cake. Graduating from the pie to the cake.
Okay, when you graduate. Okay, you got him shook, brother.
All right. Okay, well, if they shook, then that's a good thing in the areas of they got to do some work. Because the people are speaking. It's not just me. The people are speaking. Like, how many campaigns get the back and forth, get the feedback. You know, as Ron Terry said, we want to do something different.
Right.
It ain't all about me, it never was.
That's right.
My slogan is the people are my priority. You got one? Miss Fisher.
First of all, I just want to say to my brother that I've walked with, the streets with, I think this is the only man that my husband will allow me to call at 2 a.m. when we hear that something has happened in our community. This is my go-to. I'm quiet sometimes. Sometimes. But when I, and I say that, and he can contest to it when I say I'm quiet to the point where it doesn't always have to be recognized what we do. There's a lot that this brother has done that people will never know because he doesn't want it to be known. But I'm going to tell a little bit of it today because you need to know. Yes, when that young woman, young girl was shot and killed on her scooter, it was this brother, not me, that started the walking in. We got to do something. What we going to do, Della? And when we collaborated together, we began to say, this is what needs to be done. It was this brother that when things would happen throughout the city of shootings, that I would get on the phone to try to get some information. He always had the information. So why am I saying this? I'm saying it because I would be remiss if I could not be here. You know, I had told everybody I was going to be real background on this one. I told him that. But I could not, with my conscience, sit in my house across the street. I'm right here where it all happens. And not come in to say to this brother, I support you. Because I know the work that we do. I know what we need. I know how we do it. No, I can't really do an endorsement because I just don't do that. But I'm here with my face and my mouth and my heart and my finances or whatever it takes, because this brother does it for me. And I just believe that we have to do that. We have to support this situation. We have to support this issue. Miss Cotton, where you at? All right. Come up here. There she go. Listen, let me tell you how true this brother is. All right. I want you to hear this, Miss Cotton, because I don't think you know this. Me and Miss Cotton ran against each other. We was the best at it too, wasn't we? Nobody else knew how to do it like we did. But that's right, neither do we do. But we did it together. And at the end, what did I tell you? I'm here to do what? Serve my community. But when I called this brother and told him that I was running, and you know, I thought, you know, he was going to be my backup and whatever, because that's how we do. He said, Del, I can't, because I already made a commitment. To me, that meant more. He don't even know I had more respect for him that day than I had all the years. He allowed me to take his baby in my daycare and keep while he was working and doing what he had to do. I kept the baby at my daycare. And I couldn't get mad at that, because I had to respect it, because a man of his word can take me anywhere. And this brother is a man of his word. and we respected the fact that we at that time were not on the same side. But guess what? Even when things happened, when those things were going on and I was running, we still came to the same medium to know that our community comes first. So, brother, I want you to run this race. I want you to run it like you know how to run it. I want you to know that my family, I'm going to be praying for you. I'm going to be supporting you in every way that I can. And yeah, okay, I said it. I'm going to be supporting you because I believe in real, because real is real. You have been a true friend to me, even when we weren't on the same side of issues. And that's not the only issues we don't agree on. But we knew at the time that we had to come to the middle of the road to make what we needed for our community. This brother has raised so much money for families to bury their children. This man has done things that I would be, like I said, I would be remiss if I didn't come and celebrate you right now with the words I'm saying, because yes, this is Della speaking. I ain't representing no state. I'm not representing nobody. I'm representing the 4th Ward where I live over in Montgomery Village, because there's never been a time when the village had a cry you didn't come with some tissue and some brothers to help us clean up the mess. So today, brother, run and run on and run your race. You got it?
I know my slogan, the people my priority. I'm a good listener. I'm a good a follower. I'm a good supporter. I'm a good advocate. And I'm a good person who likes to stand behind the causes and the issues that benefit our folk. So that's what this is all about. That's what my campaign is about. It's a people's campaign. I got